Eddie's prepared, and I see him winning, you know. I see him dominating Conor.
That was Michael the Menace Johnson talking about his friend Eddie Alvarez and his headline fight against Conor McGregor. And the Menace elaborated on exactly how the lightweight champ will get it done.
Conor comes in with those punches. Eddie goes underneath him and takes him down and beats him up a little bit.
Johnson fights Nurmagomedov on Saturday night, part of the FS1 prelims that start at 7 Eastern.